told you're no good, that a job that you hate belongs in a special part of hell. It was a feeling I knew more than I wanted to, working at a Manchester business hotel, rushing a plane to room 108 on New Year's Eve 2005. I gave two short knocks and you opened up, not your standard business hotel type. But sometimes your future is waiting for you behind a hotel room door. I'd spent 20 years not living my life, then that wasn't my life anymore. I saw your guitar case, asked if you played. You said, no, that's where I keep my machine gun. I used to tour with a banjo, but ever since I switched, nobody ever asks for a refund. You signed for the trade, I'm leaning to say, hey, where are you going? Do you smoke? Couldn't believe this was happening to me when you pulled out a joint from your coat. But sometimes your future is offered to you rolled up in a cigarette. I'd spent 20 years not living my life right till that moment we met. And it was like a firecracker watched from a prison yard. Sitting in that hotel bedroom, listening to you play guitar. Oh, it was like a firecracker. Oh, it was like a firecracker.